We got called out for aid recovery, so we are here on the spot, so let's get to it.
I mean, honestly, it was dark. I messed with the phone. I did my thing. I put it down, and then I didn't even step on the gas.
And yeah.
It just like slid that way.
It was really foggy last night, huh?
Kind of. I mean, it was like maybe 6:40, like 6:45 or something.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's new.
I mean, there's one right here. You can grab right there. Maybe that other one. There's another one down there too.
Yeah.
Or just wrap it around the frame. I don't know.
See.
I would try to pull it this way first.
Yeah, at least twice every week.
Really?
Oh yeah.
You know, this one's
especially because of the rain.
Yeah.
I wonder whose dogs are those.
I don't know. The owner probably sent them down here to check it out. Bags.
What's that?
This is the first time this ever happened to me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's good, in a way.
Yeah, it is. The first and the last, dude, I'll tell you that.
All right, so, oh, now, did you leave the vehicle in neutral or park?
No, I don't remember. I was gonna ask. I should have done that before we even started.
No, we're good. It's in park. Oh, actually, e-brake's on, so that's good.
Yeah, you wanna put the key in?
No, we're good. The vehicle is in park. We're good.
But it's in park. The four-wheel drive is engaged, so.
No, that's fine.
All right.
Yeah, that's what I want. I don't want any wheels to move because I don't. As soon as I pull it out, I don't want it to roll.
Yeah, because it's gonna scrape right there when you come out, probably the bottom.
No, it's not, because that's why I got this winch.
Okay.
Cool. I'm pulling it high up.
Right on. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
I like to learn about this stuff too.
Oh yeah. I've got to double check, make sure the e-brake's on and everything.
Yeah, it is.
The rear tire's locked right now?
Yeah.
Did you see
the differential locks on?
Okay. Just want to make sure it will roll. We're off the ground. All right, so I'm just gonna disconnect everything and probably just drive it down, and then I'll finish hooking up.
Yeah.
Oh. All right, guys. Thank you for watching. And I will see you guys on the next one.